Let's unlock something using just our fingerprint. I have a Raspberry Pi set up here in VM along with two additional hardware components. The first one is a servo motor that's configured to run off of physical pin 8 on that Raspberry Pi. If I want to test it out, you can see the current position is 90 degrees, but I can update that to anything between 0 and 180. And then the other hardware component I have is a fingerprint sensor. And so this one, if I want to test that out, you can see it's getting readings. Right now there's no finger detected, but if I place my finger over the sensor, you can see that there is a match with a fingerprint that I've already enrolled, and the confidence is there fluctuating as my finger pressure is fluctuating. So the sensor is reading in the image of my fingerprint and detecting whether or not there's a match with an enrolled fingerprint. And I just took my finger off that sensor. And then we also have a controller. So this is the control logic where I can talk to other components as part of this machine. So I have that fingerprint sensor, the Raspberry Pi board, as well as the servo motor. And then also some additional attributes where I'm defining how long should I leave the servo in an open position, and in fact, what is that position when the servo is going to be opening up a lock, and closing the lock. So that's my machine. Pretty simple. Three hardware pieces. There's the Raspberry Pi, the servo, and the fingerprint sensor, and the control logic that is saying if there's a fingerprint match, then unlock the servo, open up the servo, and if it's not a match, don't do anything. I'm using a servo-powered latch to mount on the interior of a geocache box, but you could also use this fingerprint sensor to open up a garage door. Or you can swap out the sensor. You can use a webcam to detect faces and allow people into a physical space. I'll drop a link to other examples and step-by-step instructions in the description below.